Avenue. Le jour est ici. Today at last. Final day of the day. What I've been waiting for such a long, long time. It is here. Ooh, my computer. It's so beautiful. I have broken the barrier of time and space. And today, I'm going to do two things. Set my machine in motion, my PK-111, Flying Dutchman, and I will go across the world as I feel. And I'm going to use it to punish my three little nieces, those meddling brats that come at the most sensitive moments of my experiments and start messing me about. Well, Brenda, Glenda, and Marenda are going to be crushed. My lovely, I will get you going. I am going to teach them a lesson that they will never forget. They will never forget to joke anymore. Because they think I'm bad, you see. They think that I'm mad. But I'm not mad. I am a genius.
Thank you. wonder.
they are, don't you know where they are, Verena? You nasty little one, if you're the worst of the lot. There you are. I programmed my machine randomly, but my machine, my computer, can read into the hearts of men. In my heart, I can see you crashed. But the machine may land us somewhere else. I've programmed it to read into my heart.
Thank you.
I wanted to improve, and, not to improve, but tonight I'm straight off from this. Once my sheet has worked, to celebrate, I'm going to go out to eat a kin duck, chicken bouillon. I love China. China, the vast land of great, great philosophers, the grand land of finesse and extremely delicate beauty, also that dark, mysterious land full of great sanctuaries. But I won't have anything to do with sanctuary brutal things. I have to do with finesse. Let's go to that refined, beautiful, ancient land that I love. Let's make my machine ready for you.
Camp it out, come and die there.
That most beautiful, most beautiful land that I would love to visit someday.
Thank you.
oriental musics always makes me feel so nostalgic. It takes me back to, I was a young man, when I used to be ever so hippie. I used to be a hippie. And in those days, 1970 more or less, when I was around about 20, I believed, we believed in flower power. We believed in flower power. We believed in flower power. Maybe we were a little naive then, but then perhaps we were a little less material and a little less selfish, a little less, were we? A little less envious and desirous of more and more, a little less avaricious, were we? During flower power, were we a little less material than we are now? Gone are those days.
Quite a surprise.
when I was a little boy, I got a cowboy suit. And I wouldn't take the suit off even to go to the loo, I didn't. Because I loved it. I wish I was wearing it now. Ooh, bang, bang, shoot, 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 you're dead. No, 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 I'm not playing anymore. I'm not playing anymore. I don't want to be dead. Shoot, shoot, bang, no. I love westerns. I love John Wayne. And I love Clint Eastwood and his spaghetti western, Hang 'em High, and The Good, the Bad, and the Ugly. Oh, I've got hundreds of them. I've got hundreds of films hidden away that I still watch secretly. I'm going to have a grown-up cowboy suit made for myself. I like the idea.
Thank you. allow for some magic. Let us go away to the land of romance, to the land of music, to the land of roses, champagne. Let us go to the land of waltzes, to the land of romance, where love itself falls with love. Let us go to Johann Strauss country. Let us go to Vienna. Thank you.
longer paying attention to me. It's no longer obeying my instructions. I'm in a mess. Oh dear. Oh, I might not be able to get Blender back when I'm in time. I've got to try and program it so that they come back soon. I'm beginning to miss them.
I done? What have I done? I can't give them back. I can't get my girls back. I only meant it as a joke. And I know this joke has gone a little too far. But jokes often go a little too far. And we often hurt. Sometimes the people we most love. I miss them. I miss my girls. I miss my princes. I miss when they're being naughty to me, when they're pulling at my pigtail, or when they're pouring strange liquids into my experiments and spoiling them. I miss them. And now I don't know whether I can get them back. My machine is not 100%. I thought it was because I... But it isn't. Nothing is ever 100% right. And now they're lost. Marwenda, Glenda, I hope they remember that the key is the rose. The rose which must be plucked from the hands of time. If they forget that, they'll float eternally in space. And I will be the loser.